Everybody, my name is Rebanana, and welcome to Plants vs. Zombies Heroes. And holy, oh gosh, holy red bananas. Sorry if you can hear anything in the background. Let me close the door all the way really quick. Give me a second. Oh my goodness. But yeah, okay now. For real, let's get started. As the game is loading, say a few things. I just started a series on Plants vs. Zombies 2. It's about time. And, yeah. So, that's pretty nice. And, yeah, that's really all I wanted to say. But, yeah. I have a few disclaimers to say. So, first of all, I think one of my most common video games I'm going to be playing are the PvZ series. I could play some Pokemon, I don't know, and some other games. Maybe Garden Warfare. I don't know about Garden Warfare 2, I don't have the right console for that. But yeah, but the game just got in, and here we go. How old am I? I am 9 years old. I am 9 years old. I accept. Okay. So, battle between plants and, my greatest invention yet, it is almost ready. My greatest invention yet, it is almost ready. Touch anywhere to continue. All right. Okay, how does this game work? Greetings, neighbor. The name's Crazy Dave, but you can call me Crazy Dave. Oh, wait. So, he says Crazy Dave, but I'm supposed to call him Crazy Dave! There you go. There's an exclamation mark at the end. I didn't see that. I'll get you in on a secret. Zombies are coming. Oh, wow. I mean, it's in the title, so I know they're coming, but wow. Okay. Zombies play. Alright, it's his turn. Plants play. I'll play some pea shooter. Okay. Dang it. There you go. It's a basic fight. Zombie has one strength. This plant has one health, so it takes one damage and destroys it. No! Stupid! Guess what? I fought back. Now we're both dead. So he has two brains and I get two sunlights. This is their play. He plays down two, and I'll place down this guy, and I'll place down this guy. Okay. Let's fight. Alright, so we both got each other. Isn't that a legendary? That looks awesome. Is that a legendary? I don't know what you call them. Rares, ultra rares, super rares. I don't know, let's see. The Zombot Herotron 5000. It's turning zombies into heroes. The Herotron malfunctions and the battle truly.
Okay.
And the battle truly begins. Touch anywhere to continue. Ooh. Isn't she like a knighthood or something? Isn't it like knighthood or something? Alright, wait, still. Pew! Ha, got him. And now, let me place the pea shooter down and fight. Bang. There you go. There, put that there. There you go. Get more sun every time. every turn. They don't carry over, so use them. Okay. I'll place this guy right here. No, I can't place him there. That's sick. I mean, that's not cool. Aha. Ooh, yes. Plant food. Oh, wow, that's just not fair at all. Okay. Okay, there you go.
Fight. No, get him. There you go.
Got him.
I killed him. There you go.
I thought the game glitched there for a second. Haha. Okay. Now I'm gonna put this guy right here. I should call him Hammerhead from now on. But yeah. I think I'm gonna make each video 15 minutes. 15 minutes is good, right? Bang! Got him! Kaboom! Oh, sorry there was no game audio. But yeah, we got 3 hero packs. Which is referring to Garden Warfare. What do we get on our first one? Basic common. Ooh! We got the repeater, torchwood, and a bean. Easy peasy. Now my decks are stronger. Open up packs. Let's add them to your deck. Okay. Collect and let's go. Add your new plant cards to make it super. Okay.
Add. There you go. Add.
Wow. That's nice. I really like Torchwood. Torchwood is a good character. Especially, I've never played Garden Warfare 2, but from what I've seen about Torchwood on other YouTube videos, he is a good character. He was also a secret character back. Many people didn't have him, but I'm pretty sure more people have him now. But yeah. Alright, he plays. There. Ugh. Your super block meter chain charges up when your hero gets hurt. Okay then. Alright. And you get 3 super blocks per game. What are those? What are those? Okay. Legit. He is right there. So I must take a step up. And yeah. Legit bean. It's legit bean. No! There you go, legit bean. Oh, that hurt me. No, that's ultimate plant food. I'm placing it up here. Oh, he's using a gravestone. Oh, that's not fair. I'm gonna kill this box head. He looks nice. He looks cool. That box head looks nice. Stop hurting my hero. Even though I still have more health than him. No! Stupid. There you go. Eat that. I want Torchwood. Placing Torchwood down. Torchwood only cost 1. I'm gonna place down this guy. And I'm gonna place down Torchwood. And I'm place down Torchwood. You don't hurt me. And then, there you go. Double strike. Really, that's not gonna protect you. Okay. That's a super rare, actually. That's nice. That is legit. That is 5 more minutes left of this video, and I think we're good.
Let me make sure I get past the first battle. But, okay. I have a little bit more, so I'm just gonna do that for no entire reason. Really.
Alright! That's great, isn't it? Let me move this closer to me so that you can hear my voice better. Okay, now, you should be able to hear my voice a little bit louder and clearer.
So, let me put this piece here right here and this guy right here. And go. You don't hurt me.
Bang. Bang! Got him! Alright. And we got some more packs! Let's see what we got. 1, 2, 3 packs!
Let's open pack number one. Alright, that's pack number one. Alright.
When you get new cards, you'll also see how close you are to unlocking strategy decks that use those cards.
I'll learn ya about strategy decks a little bit later. I don't know what was after that because my thumb accidentally pressed it, but okay.
Looking good, back to the yard! Okay. I'll be back in the yard in a second. Why? Oh, same guy. His name is like Captain Zomboss. I'm just kidding, that is not his name. I haven't played Plants vs. Zombies in so long, I don't know the names of all of them, but I'm only gonna be able to see half of this, but yeah. But I'm only gonna be able to do a little bit. But, yeah.
I don't think I have enough time to do this whole round, so.
Zombies can play tricks after plants play.
Okay. Do 2 damage to a plant. Okay, that's.
Oh! The engineer! He farted! I mean, he did the Snorlax bump thing. Oh, that's some. That's just not fair. That's just not fair. Oh, that's just. Oh, these people are not fair. That's just not fair. That's not freaking fair. That is not fair. Oh my gosh.
Alright.
Oh, I remember you. Cabbage Pole. I like to call him Savage Pole because, like, yeah. He's a savage.
Bang. You play tricks now. Draw 2 cards. Why do I have to draw 2 cards? Wait, he draws 2 cards? Oh. Fight. Watch out. Got him. Zombies play tricks. Ambitious. And I'm going to take my lily pad person. You can go there.
They play tricks now, and let's see what he has a handful of. My speaker is right here, right? No, it is not. Is it on this side? Yep, speaker's right here. It's right over here. Okay, but yeah. I mean, not the speaker, the microphone, the built-in microphone. But, I don't think I can do any much more, but so yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you next. My name is Red Banana, and see you next time. And remember, don't eat bananas.